Eighth problem. Find number 1 tan of pi by 4 plus a in terms of tan a. Second, cot of pi by 4 plus a in terms of cot a. Okay, let us do it. First one, tan of pi by 4 plus a. This is nothing but tan of 45 degrees plus a. Tan of a plus b formula. Tan of a plus b is equal tan a tan 45 plus tan a by 1 minus tan 45 tan a. What is tan 45? 1. Tan 45 1. Let us substitute. 1 plus tan a by 1 minus tan a. Hereafter we can remember 1 plus tan a by 1 minus tan a is tan 45 degrees plus a, or tan 45 degrees plus a is 1 plus tan a by 1 minus tan a. This is very very important result for competitive entrance examinations. And second one, cot of pi by 4 plus a, this we can write cot of 45 degrees plus a. Now let us apply cot of a plus b formula. What is the cot of a plus b formula? Cot a cot b minus 1 by cot b plus cot a. So this we can write cot 45 cot a minus 1 by cot a plus cot 45 cot b plus cot a. Here cot 45 is also 1. So cot a minus 1 by cot a plus 1. Now let us move to the next problem. Ninth problem. Prove that cos 9 degrees plus sin 9 degrees by cos 9 degrees minus sin 9 degrees equal to cot 36 degrees. So let us do it. So now take the left hand side. So that is cos 9 plus sin 9 by cos 9 minus sin 9. So we have cos a plus sin a by cos a minus sin a. So cos a plus sin a by cos a minus sin a, we have discussed in our introduction session only. So this is same as 1 plus tan a by 1 minus tan a, and which is equal to tan 45 degrees plus a. So this can be written now tan of 45 degrees plus 9. So we get tan 54 degrees. Just see the answer. It is not in terms of tan. We have to change in terms of cot. That means complement of 54 degrees we have to write. So that means this can be written tan of 90 degrees minus 36 degrees. We know tan 90 minus theta. Tan 90 minus theta is cot theta. Tan changes to cot, first quadrant, positive only. So this equal to cot 36. So this is RHS. Show that. Cos 42 degrees plus cos 78 degrees plus cos 162 degrees is equal to 0. Okay, let us do it. Solution. Consider left hand side. This is cos 42 degrees plus cos 78 degrees plus cos 162 degrees. 42 can be written as this is now 60 minus 18, this is 60 plus 18. So cos 60 degrees minus 18 plus cos of 60 degrees plus 18 and plus cos of 180 degrees minus 18. Cos of A minus B plus cos of A plus B. So this is cos 60 cos 18 plus sin 60 sin 18 plus cos 60 cos 18 minus sin 60 sin 18. Cos 180 minus theta is minus cos theta, that is minus cos 18 degrees. So this will be gets cancelled. So adding these two, 2 cos 60 cos 18 degrees minus cos 18 degrees. What is the value of cos 60? That is 1 by 2. So 2 into 1 by 2 into cos 18 minus cos 18 degrees. 2 2 gets cancelled. We have cos 18 degrees minus cos 18 degrees. So now cancel these two terms. We get 0, which equal to RHS.